Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes.
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no way to send to the Acropolis.
I know.
Is there anything you need?
I'll get to the wheel later. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight.
Take the shoes. We can use those boots.
We should strip them down and burn the corpses. They deserve it.
Can't see straight. Everything's blurry.
Can I bring you anything?
Who is that?
It will get better, right?
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall.
No, I'm not. I can't save the leg.
Very well. I can't promise.
What do you? You
lost so much.
What do you say?
I can't say.
It's not over. Not yet. How are you feeling?
God help us.
Is there anything I can do?
No. We're just waiting to see the physicians. Later then.
They won't let this stand.
They won't stop until they get what they want.
Or the last of us is dead. Whichever comes first.
They'll be to the Acropolis Tower by now.
It's all left to see. Some kind of burial chamber. A basket made of silver.
certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain.
Someone broke into this place in the dead of night. They filled.
I can use the other spool to get the raft closer to the island. Be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our luck runs for the ferryman, maybe there's another raft nearby. Dead. A golden chalice fit for a king or a prophet. It was made.
I wish you could see the view from.
I can read this now, and it's pointing somewhere. Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
I'm not too late. I want answers, but what choice do I have now? I can't let Trinity wipe these people out. There are lines here that I crossed a long time ago, and there's no going back. I've got to help them. It's clear that Jacob's people would die for him, and he for them. God, no.
The creatures of this valley were unfamiliar to us. Once. But now...
It has been months since the snows of the mountain buried the heart of Katesh. We sent men to search for...
Our ancestors came here as men and women fleeing Byzantium. They wandered into a wild that almost killed them.
It's a reliquary box. Something used to protect and hold relics of the saints. Anything from teeth to fingers to the entire head, this claims to be a relic of the Prophet.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
Check it out. Be right back. Roger that.
catch up. I don't want to miss out on the hunt.
Jesus, you're insatiable.
Whoa. Hey.
Stop!
You and me!
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Just get in the way.
You cowards.
No.
Oh, congratulations.
Hold up. I'm gonna check.
You're up next.
It's an arrow. Something's going on.
Every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay. I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us get the others.
Didn't know what that was. I will remember that.
I'll get you to safety. Just hold on. It feels. This mural shows the moment they found the valley. It must have looked like a paradise. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. An ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have... Get clear of the door! Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you. My father is missing. Last night, I told him of the invaders and the weapons they have at their disposal. Of course, it's a riddle. But if I'm reading this right...
The flora of our valley, from the tall trees to the lowly mushrooms, were foreign to our ancestors when they first arrived.
Papal bull, the lead seal marking the authenticity of a document.
I need you to get Trinity's attention, any way you can. Leave it to me. I can do this.
We've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range soon.
They're here. We did it.
Lara, are you there? tower. We're trapped in the catacombs beneath.
Damn! Just hold...
Elias and I will attempt to reach the far hills, where the old bear lives.
I'm on my way!
We're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop in some grenades and be done with it?
No.
Shit!
You're damn right, I am.
Hold this position! Give me covering fire! Covering fire!
Jacob, They're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
The bones of the earth itself offer up their wealth, and we have learned to survive and subsist.
They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors. A duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.